Hello everyone, this is Yoshida TV. Today I am here in Itsukushima Jinja! Miyashima, Hiroshima, Japan! Okay? National heritage because... Wow! Wow! Ta-dang! 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 Warning! Warning! Seawater coming! Seawater coming! Seawater coming! Wow! Really fun to walk around the beach. Wow! So many people here. And also, so many buddies here. Seaweed! And look! Can you see? Yeah, little guys, look! What are they? In Japanese, we call them as yadokari. What's a yadokari meaning is? Yado means apartment, and kari is borrow. So, they have own, not they borrow their house and get growing, and then rent new one. That's why we call them yadokari. Never bought a house, guys. Anyway. Oh, oops. Thank you. Enjoy Japan.